name's Robert Knight, and this is my ride. It's a 1931 Model A Tudor, small block Chevy, with a friend, Nick Flanagan, out of New Hampshire. He built most of it. First time it's been out anywhere. No one's seen it before, so it's kind of nice to let people see what we've done. The color's different. People do appreciate the color because a lot of these, they're not painted. They say it's a nice color combination.